Hey Bass Connoisseurs, I'm standing here with this tasteful Isuris 5 from Rox Instrument. And I'm super happy because that means it's a new brand day here in the Buddha Room. Rox Instrument, founded by Axel Rox from Holland. I don't know why I had to do that, but I had to because the name is kind of Axel Rox. it's probably pronounced quite different in Holland, but it's just a cool name. Anyway, Axel have been making basses for nearly 10 years, and that amazes me a lot because the sense of details in this instrument and craftsmanship is unbelievable good. The sound to me on the Idris here, I feel I know this feeling in the sound. It's kind of like the early 90s Warwick kind of thing, just a bit more comfortable to play. And I actually think this sounds better, which I know is a scary thing to say, but that's basically how I feel. The bass is made out of swamp ass body with a Bobinka top, and then you have a maple neck, and then you have oven coil fingerboards, which is harder than mahogany. And oven coil was also some of the wood combinations they made at Warwick, so that makes actually perfect sense. And just the color combination is very classic with the Bobinka, oven coil, and I actually don't know what the blocks are, but it just looks beautiful. Just take a look. The pickups are Heisel, I'm not sure how to pronounce that, humbuckers made for the Rox instruments, and then it's a Knoll 3-band EQ preamp. Just works really well. Very punchy, very pronounced, very fast, very muscular, not vulgar, but just muscular, and I totally dig it. Yeah, I do. So anyway, hey, peace, take care, and back to the groove. Thank you.